graded with the way he played when it mattered most. He certainly has showed up, especially in that first series against Durant.
Williams throws it down and a foul. Wes Matthews started it with the steal at the other end. And Deron Williams able to finish. And again, it's back to nine.
How about Deron Williams?